What's going on, guys? Nesco here. I'm making a commentary. Wow, that's something different. I'm super sorry I've been really inactive. I've been doing university, I've been sick, I'm still sick, but I decided to try and make a video. We're gonna be playing some Fortnite. This is a newish game that people have been playing. I like it. I'm ass at it, but it's okay. So we're just gonna chill, and I'm actually gonna be telling you guys the story of how I cut my finger open. Before I show my finger, it's somewhat healed. I'm gonna say, if you're disgusted easily, you can't take much, look away. It's not that bad, but here you go. That's my finger there. You can see some scarring there. It's not a lot, as I said, it's mostly healed. That's the most I can bend it right now. I'm gonna be telling you guys the story of how this happened. So this was about 6 months ago, probably. I'd have to say that my brother's friends were over there having some sort of drinking night, and I was just like, okay, I'm gonna come out here, see what's going on, have some fun, you know, talk, be social. And one of the guys, I'm not saying names, let's give him the name of his name's Billy. All right, so Billy, he pre-drank. He was at the bar, I think, before, and he was already drunk at this point. So, oh shit, what's up, bro? Billy was super drunk, and basically he took moisturizer, I think it's called, Aveeno. And he put some on his hand, like not even rubbed it in, just on his hand. And he was trying to put it in everyone's faces, but it doesn't matter. And then he grabs a knife, and he's just fucking around with it, like poking himself very lightly. And everyone was like, okay, this is getting a little too far. You should put the knife down. And me being there, I'm like, okay, time to be a man and just fucking take the knife away from him. So I go to take the knife away. I get one of the sharpest knives that would have definitely cut off a finger of mine away from him. And then the other one was just like a Jamie Oliver, if you know what that is. They're super expensive, somewhat expensive knives, and they're very sharp. So that's what he was carrying. And I'm like, okay, you need to put the knife away. And I'm grabbing it from the handle, the safe way. And I'm kind of like, you know, I gotta let go. And then for some reason, I guess the Aveeno had slipped, or caused his hand to slip, and it fucking just cut open my finger. No one was like super worried or scared that I was gonna die or anything. So I'm freaking shit. I'm like, oh my God, I'm gonna pass out. And then my mom comes out. This is like at 12 a.m. by the way. My mom comes out and she's just like, oh my God, well, you know, wrap it in like cloth or whatever, stop the bleeding. The bleeding stopped for about, took an hour for the bleeding to stop, probably. Next day we go to the clinic, find out I severed a tendon, or two actually, I think. And tendons are basically what allows your finger to bend. So I cut one of those, no nerve damage, thank God. But I cut a tendon. I think she said it was either one or two tendons. I'm not, don't really remember. Oh, wow. That's fucking dumb, dude. Where was I? So we go to the clinic. They're like, oh, well, you'll need stitches. Then you got to go to the hospital. It was a huge process that I don't even know how to explain. Basic, long story short, I got my surgery. That's basically it, honestly. I don't want to go super into detail because a lot of people can't take that. Like, yeah, so that was the story of how my finger got cut open. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, tell me what you guys want to see. And I'm out. Peace.